Welcome back, everybody, to Game Master, and this is my Let's Play for the Saga, the very first Saga. I've been doing a little bit of work off camera. As we saw last time, we went to the level 100 of the Lucifer Soul, and we didn't actually get anything as far as stealing, because you can't steal the next rank 40 monster weapon, apparently. But we did get a powerful item. We was able to kill the item god, and apparently it's the item god 2 that gives you the warp engine. So we didn't get that. After that, I went ahead and started working in a legendary Nirvana, and I've got it up to 30, and I've been able to kill the generals. I've got Thursday up to 407 from killing stuff in the legendary Nirvana. And his attack is 87,000. So that's pretty high. So I'm going to try the alternate Netherworld stage and see if we can do it. If we can, I'll go ahead and finish up the Pretty Land stages, because I forgot about them. So we'll go back and do them. We definitely should be able to do them. Let's see here. Okay. Let's go ahead and put Legendary Nirvana on. Give him some more defense. His defense up 48,000 now. And another slot, so I'll go ahead and put another Infernal Armor on. Okay. Make sure we've got all of them. Hell. Gehenna. Oh yeah, this is the picnic one. Okay. That's fine. Alternate Netherworld. First thing we need to do is get them down here. So I'm gonna have Aetna move up. So that they'll move up. And one of them. Okay. That's fine. Got 147,000. Okay. Don't think Thursday can take him out, but he might be able to. Let's see. Does about 50,000. Yeah.
Terminate!
Okay, so he did about 50,000. Can't get up there, so we'll just go ahead and hang on hold here. Okay, They're all moved in now. That sucks. Okay. Robo attack.
Attack!
I'm gonna hit all three of them. Nice, that's a pretty good hit. Guys, I know. Attacks really like style. Dude, she almost killed him with counterattacks. That sucks. Definitely gonna kill C. Okay. Now we can hold her.
Booyah! It's over!
Robot Crush.
Terminate!
Go down to higher. And apparently you don't get abilities for monster weapons. I noticed I like did a status of Thursday, and he doesn't have an aptitude for his monster weapon. Oh wow. He can't be status aligned. I just now noticed that. He's got 99 resistance to poison, sleep, paralysis, whatever SCT is, and DPR. I don't know what they are. But he's got like resistance to everything, so that's awesome. Yeah. And then his stuff, he has his four abilities. You don't ever want to use the Argoto Arvato because it kills him. It does a lot of damage, but it kills him. So, don't want to do that. Let's see. I think we might get her. It's looking a little tight because we're out of light hole, guys. Just gonna have to intern on this one, I think. Yeah, we have zero to dispatch.
Booyah! It's on now!
He's down. She's at 181,000. And she's definitely within range if I can keep Thursday up.
Yeah. Terminate!
Damage it does. Man, I almost killed him. I'll tell you what I'll do this time. Man, she's 63,000. Man, I've almost got her, but I'm gonna have to have him hold Thursday, because I can't let Thursday die if she does another like a big ability. And he's got 7,000 points. Can he get it done?
Terminate!
Not quite. If I can survive one turn, but I don't think I can. Almost. I was one turn away. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and do the printing land.
Thank you.
back through the interstices. Careful, this is Pretty Land. Pretty Land. This is where Pretty should escape from the Netherworld or Celestial come. I see. In other words, it's a hangout for losers. I wouldn't write them off so quickly. I've heard that there are Pretty Rebels here who were itself from the Netherworld and Celestial. Rumor has it that some of them can give even an overlord a run for his money. Then I won't be bored. Let's go. So they're pretty weak. So thirsty to kill everything. Thinking about what I could do in the ultimate netherworld, I'm only one turn away. If I could do more damage, if I could do turns extra damage, hitting multiple creatures, and I'm thinking maybe have, at the beginning of the fight, have three guys come out with footwear, so a lot of movement to be able to, like, throw all three of those guys close to where I can hit them all three, and then go from there. That would cost us three guys though, but I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, we should have done Pringland a while ago. It's pretty easy. I just didn't see it. I didn't take any damage during that fight. Alright, so what these guys look like, they look like nothing. Oh, got clone. Oh, that is an issue. We gotta deal with that clone. I got clone everywhere. Let's bring out one. Deal with the clones. If she gets cloned, it's not the end of the world. Did she not? Okay, ain't gonna work. Yeah. one of my big guys gets cloned, I'm screwed because he just like destroyed me. So I can't bring them out. And there's no way that I can like destroy all the clones. I don't think there's two of them. Well, there is. Okay, there's just two. Maybe I can. Let's see here. Oh, that's recovery. Oh, we're good. Okay, we're good. Okay. I thought there was two clones. There wasn't. There was a clone in recovery. I think you'd be able to get one.
Yeah.
it's a giant pretty. So we got here. Oh, it's a pretty god. Okay. Oh, he has a testament. Okay, maybe that's where I was thinking I'd get the testament at. I could definitely use a legendary testament. Ah. Got 1 out of 32 chance. We may have to go to 32. I'm going to try the alternate netherworld one more time. And then I'll call the video. And then I'll do the... I'll get the legendary testament offline. Or off camera. And... then, depending on what happens, we'll possibly finish up the... Legendary Nirvana and try to steal the Astro Robo suit. Okay. Alright. Try to open the middle with once more. We're really close. I know I can skip this if I just hit Y, but I can't ever remember to do it. Okay. Didn't get the footwear. Let's see. Brawler can move her. Think I can line them up. Can't quite get there. Thank you. they're so fucking far away. I have to throw to get to them, and that's leaving all my guys like out. Now, unfortunately, I can't kill everybody. They'll kill the ones that are close. That's what I want. Yeah.
Just get on me.
Okay. Now. I need to get... I can't get the robo guy out. Let's see if I do. Okay, and then move away from each other. We get an attack. Ninja.
Get on me!
Okay, I get one of them down. Big ability, get two of us. Oh, she doesn't kill him. Oh, she missed Ninja. Okay. Man, that was tight. Okay. I'm in position right now. Okay.
Just get on me.
Now, I really need to get like the other one down. being. If I got him down, I could have held him. Well, I might be able to hold two of them. I don't know. We got two guys out, so hit him hard for a lot. Ah, shit. Two turns. Let's see here.
Yeah. Terminate.
Man, I need about four more hits of Robo Guy Thursday, and I'm sure I can get him.
Just get on in.
Oh, I didn't attack with my feet. I just attacked with my feet that turn. Well, shit. Okay. I might have it.
Terminate!
16,000. I think I got it. And hit hold. Oh, he's going to have to hold. And it's gonna be one turn again. Shit fire, man. I'm like one turn away. I don't understand. How can I not make up that turn? There's a possibility that her attack could miss Ninja, but he can't do 50,000. All right, I'm going to try to like knock her over here. She's gonna hit both of us with her special move, though, is what she's gonna do, and not kill us both. Well, we'll see what she does.
Just kidding me.
I knew she was gonna do the fucking special move. Oh, she's only hitting one of us, though. Okay. Okay. Is she less than 50k? No! Son of a bitch! I should have tried the Arigato Roboto on her. That's what I'm going to try this time. I'm going to like do it again. And when I get down to where it's like one fucking turn, I'm going to do the Arigato Roboto and see how much damage I do. Probably won't do any more than a Robo-Cush. I can't believe this, man. She's down to 5,000. God. Try it one more time. And I still forget to hit Y. God. I'm just frustrated now. We'll be right back. Okay. I need all three of them to come down. That's what I need to happen. So, I'm going to pull out my seed. Because I don't think they can kill him in one hit. I'm going to see if he can pull all three of them. He did. Okay. Try just holding prayer this time. I'll go get Thursday out. I don't think the Herlock means do as much damage as she does.
Terminate!
That's good turn.
Yeah. Terminate.
We got one down. That off. Okay. Now I can him hit both of them.
Attack!
Okay, I think you got it this time. I'm making the sign of the V.
kill me.
We got five people left to hold her. The king of bees. Got about five more rubber crushes. Got two left.
Yeah. Terminate!
Oh yeah, she's 68,000. She's at 34. She's one hit away.
Booyah! It's all down!
Okay, and have a Thursday pop for the win.
Yeah. Terminate!
Yes, defeated the air. Got an achievement for that. Kill bonus, super bonus. And with no discussion, grind professional. Oh, she started out level 5,000. No, she starts out 2,000. Okay. The mentor, I was like, what the heck? Let's see. Pretty strong. She's got a loose force. She's got an Arcadia. Infernal armor. Wow, she can do a mega heal. Wonder how much she can do on an mega heal, but it's a lot. She's supposed to be human, but she uses a monster head. What's the deal? Arcadia is not that big, actually. It is legendary. Oh, it's level 0 legendary. Yes. I can run through it. I thought it would be at rank 100 for some reason. It's not. So that's legendary Arcadia we can run. Got that done. Let's see if it got any new things in the Congress. Yeah, let's see. Thank you. got the mysterious seal. Okay. And we don't have enough influence for the mysterious seal. That's hilarious. It's mysterious. Well, that's got to be where you get majorly. But I don't know, maybe it hasn't popped up yet when we do the, to do ball. I don't know, I'm going to go ahead and cut the video here. And I don't think I'll fool with getting a Legendary Testament now that I've got Legendary Arcadia. So there's no point in that. I mean, I technically I can use it on another character or on the same character, but we may be able to get. Actually, I think Arcadia is the highest rank stat booster you can get in this game. So when we go to, so I think it is rank 40. So when we go to the end, we would be able to steal, if I get another 2,000 levels on my thief, we would be able to steal the Arcadia again. So, alright, so that's where we're at. It's really ran a little long, but we got done what we needed to get done for right now. I'll go ahead and finish Preland up in the next video, and I'll probably wait until I've got some more stuff done. I want to get, let's see, now that we've got Pierre, it's funny because Pierre's attack is not nearly as high as Thursdays. What is her like finish? Let's see. She gets 130% on attack, so she's pretty good. Speed 130%, hit 130%. She's got pretty good finish, not as good as Thursday though. So we may need to look in getting a another Lucifer Force for her. So I think I scratch my back. That's what's making the difference. She has a common Lucifer Force unleveled, and Thursday has a legendary Lucifer Force leveled. So that's what's making the difference there. That and her 20% extra he would be getting on attack. Well, I need to finish up Preland. Let's just go ahead and finish up Preland now, instead of cutting the video. Because I think once I finish Preland, maybe that, either that, or maybe the Mysterious Seal. Actually, I'll wait. I'll wait on Preland, because I think the Mysterious Seal is the next thing we need to do. And we need to get more. See if Pierre has a higher level. Let me see her influence on 39. Why is his influence difference 68? They haven't done the motion exams while their influence is low. But I thought he was close to the... Is the influence, like, random? It is. I've got enough now. Okay. So it's random, so you just have to keep trying until you get enough influence to be able to do it. Okay, so next video, we'll go ahead and unlock the mysterious seal and see what it's all about. It's either going to be the Major League fight or ball, one of the two. I doubt we'll be able to, like, do anything on it, but we can, like, look at it and see what we need. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and end video here. And then next video we'll look at taking a look at the mysterious seal. Alright, so I wanna thank everybody for joining and see you next time.